I never seen this mode in any other gimbal. Let's see how it works. Like now, I can do tilt, I can do pan, I can do roll. Oh my God, I can do everything. Hi, I'm Alex Timelapse. I'm going to test my new lens, the Laowa 50mm f2 zero distortion lens. But this video actually will be about the new firmware for the Mosa Air and the Mosa Air Cross. They really include many new things. Like we have a new custom video mode. We can do pitch, yaw and roll mode at the same time. Now as well, we can choose the camera position manually. Now you can choose in the way you want, and this is very good, especially when you shot in lock mode. Like you are shooting in one angle, but you really want to shoot to another place, just you have to move. This is very, very, very cool. Now we can do auto-tuning. We can auto-select the payload of the camera, no matter if you are going to use a bigger lens, more heavy setup, lighter. Now you don't need to go to the computer, you don't need to go to the app. Follow roll mode is something very unique, and the Goodsen gimbals with new firmware, they can do this mode that is very, very good. It's 4 clicks. And now you can roll your gimbal. It's really cool. Now from the Mosa app, you can have a full customized video mode. That this is really amazing. Like for example, in this case, let's make a full follow mode. Like let's do the follow, the pitch, and the roll. Let's put all enabled. As you can see, we can do the tilt, we can do the panning, and as well we can do the roll.